take off. Field.
You will receive on the truck radio, but it doesn't transmit very well. So I'll keep that one turned off until the last minute if we need it. Shed roof down there, it looks like it's had a bit of a collapsing moment.
That's where the other balloon landed.
We did land in that field there the other day.
Roof come up and down. Yeah. Mission of fire. Here, because...
yes, yeah, it is. It's quite a big sight.
Look, it's filled with the trees.
Can't get into this next area, so we just came storming down into this big field, a part of the prison, and couldn't get out of it. And all the prison officers around, and all the prisoners were battening their tins against the windows. It was like, God, how embarrassing.
Thank you.
very far. Yeah. From here to the moors is not very far, because that's kind of a no-go area as well. You know, you can't sort of get stuck in it. You either got to cross it or not. So if you're flying from the south, you come up to here and you kind of stop. Mm. And if you're flying from the moors, which we have done, we're going that way. We go down to the sea and stop. And that's the kind of way it works. Seven o'clock, yeah? Away you go. Just pass the glasses around.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, Andy's away. Normally the extra balloon will go. We converted it into a very nice, luxurious flat now. It took the nuns who were there several years ago, moved into the place down there. It's one of the oldest convents in the UK. They used to have a bridge that would go across there, and there was a garden on the other side.
Can you try and do one with me?
Although I've seen so many balloons up in the morning. Well, I've spun it around a bit so we can see from over this side here, but they've all... You can't, can you? It's not,
no,
it's not the same.
No, it's nothing like... I've tried and you just...
It's also a good way of being nosy in other people's houses, isn't it? Yeah, that's a nice spot.
You've never seen that from anywhere.
Sense that you just drift.
Just tucking ourselves into this valley then. Just as you come down that last few 500 feet, you feel that wind on your face?
Yeah.
It's still air. So from doing 9 knots at 600 feet into still air, you watch from here to there. about a quarter of a mile to stop because we're about 12 and a half tonnes of mass going into still air. And it just doesn't suddenly stop. It will go, we'll stop about over there somewhere.
The cows are thinking, oh no, not again.
It's amazing.
Fantastic.
Fabulous. Oh dear, oh dear.
Yeah, Alan, we're just in the bowl at Avonwick at the moment. Just slow down for a little bit, but we're going to go out of this and probably into the Roy.
That's an old station there, isn't it?
Oh, it is, isn't it?
Good seeing those crop circles from up here, isn't it?
Yeah.
They're more Dorset way, aren't they?
Yeah. Not seeing Plymouth over to you right now.
Over that way?
Yeah.
Drop us up on the new plane, mate.
Dog barking?
Yeah.
Barking at us, are you? Where is he?
Thank you.
No,
I'm here.